If you do a lot of bounty hunting in Star Citizen, no doubt at some point you'll have come across the bug where you come into a station and you can't restock your missiles. This is a bug that's been in the game for quite some time, but it turns out if you release some flares before you land, 9 times out of 10 the station will now resupply all your weapons. 07 guys, remember like and subscribe for more things you didn't know about Star Citizen.